I just landed cork. Fuck. Yes. That has been three years in the making. I landed cork on flat. I literally remember like 3 years ago trying to do J-step on grass because I wanted to learn cork and just fucking struggling and thinking it's going to take ages. And it did, but I've done it now. I did cork on flat. Little history with my cork progression. Did it into the foam pit for the first time probably like six or seven months ago. I got it outside a few months ago. I tried it on flat like twice, I think, in two sessions. The first time I tried it on flat, I just completely failed. And it hurt a lot and it kind of destroyed my confidence. And the second time I tried it on flat, I was trying to do it with a little run up because I felt that I had more control in that little run up. So I didn't have enough power basically and I just didn't land it. So yeah, I'm very happy to finally land it. 3 fucking years in the making. I've always wanted to make like training logs, but I always thought that I wasn't really like good enough or doing cool enough shit for me to actually want to do it. But it's slowly getting to the point now where I want to do it because I can sort of do some cool shit. Also, my friends can be in it and my friends can do really cool shit. So I think this year I'm going to start making these a lot more often. So subscribe if you want to see more training. Training. At that gym, that's a gym where I coach gymnastics and parkour. It's a Wednesday, so I usually train there. But tonight, there's a bunch of people heading to Nika. So tonight we're going there. Also, 2 muesli bars together as a snack is better than 1 muesli bar. And also tomorrow, me and my friend Braden and my friend Suleiman are gonna go to Paran and hit up those spots. So basically, this video is gonna be a gym session and an outdoor training session. Yeah, that's it.
Hello, my friend.
Say hello to the vlog, Selena. Hell yeah.
First cork in night.
What do you want to do with boxes?
I don't know, but I like playing with them.
There's list, right? There's inward side, double A, gate flip. I also wanted to try castaways tonight to a mat instead of just the foam pit.
Okay, combo.
Yeah. Yep. All right.
So Corey's learning how to side flip. We're learning how to inward side flip. And it's really dark. Alright, I brightened it up. Inward side by Suleiman.oz. Go. Oh fuck, I thought you were gonna do the bail again. Alright, I guess it's my turn now.
I reckon first go. He's just gonna do it first time and then we're gonna be mad because it took me ages. See, and did it.
So I trained these 2 weeks before I sprained my ankle a year and a half ago.
Oh, so you
and I nearly had it. I nearly had it. Yeah, I nearly had it. So it's not fair to say that I just got that first try because that wasn't first try. Anyway, I'm gonna do it again. Ready? How close am I to the wall? I feel close.
I think we do it without the mat now.
Yo, I put the game in the chokehold. I want the rest by the bolo. Can't tell nigga be what I say so. Don't get up with me, better lay low. The same old next say they so. The same old next say they so. No, so this shit ninja with a halo. With a halo.
Do it without the mat.
Yo, I put the game in the chokehold. I want the rest by the bolo. speed, better lay low. The same old neck say it ain't so. The same old neck say it ain't so. Now show the shit an angel with a halo. With a halo, huh? Ain't never really been a sim guy. I always wanna go and get rich guy. Going for the fam and I risk my life. He said he wanna verse, let me name my price. 4G y'all to spend, where do I begin? Try to start with me and you won't see the end. Cold blooded like an amphibian. You can silence on my library.
I just gave Slamming a hack and he finally committed to palm side. Here he goes again. There
you go, Chief. Got it. I put the game in the chokehold. I want the rest by the bolo. Cartel, they gon' do what I say, so don't get up with me, better lay low. The same old neck say it ain't so. The same old neck say it ain't so. No, show the shit, ninja.
Always use chalk, ladies and gentlemen. Chalk is God.
I want the rest by the bolo. Cartel, they gon' do what I say, so don't get up with me, better lay low. The same old neck say it ain't so. The same old neck say it ain't so. No, show the shit, ninja with a halo. With a halo.
Whoa, that was another triple. That was another triple Arabian. What the fuck?
1, 2, 3. That was good.
It's kind of I landed like.
That's fine.
Yeah. That wouldn't work on grass though.
Have you ever done quad back?
Quad, no.
Jesus Christ. Yes. Holy sh.
Addison is gonna try spin boy.
Oh my gosh. Hang on.
That doesn't look randy.
Randy.
Flip. We're gonna have proof that he can backflip right here. Oh my god, look at that! Was that a backflip? How?
Nice. See, it gives you power, doesn't it? Oh.
I had a line with the boxes. I'm trying to remember what it is. Whoa! What? Big brain hurt.
Hey, Addison. Wrong jack. No concession done. Now we're going to dominoes. And then we're going home.
That's what athletes do.
Athletes diet! Yeah. Mate, what else are you going to eat? Like...
You spend money?
No,
I
just...
This man just...
I mean, if it doesn't, we've got food at home, but...
Yeah. Some juicy eggs for the morning.
Yes.
That's how you do it.
Guys, want to know the secret to be good as Addison? One egg a day. Just gone now, it's in him.
I'm usually eating more than one egg, but it's kind of early, so...
Yeah, fair enough.
See you soon.
So we're going to pick up Levi, and then we're going to go hit the spots.
Oh shit!
That whole wall.
You.
Oh yeah, I noticed that. whole wall just shook.
It's a big wall.
Yeah, I thought that was gonna full collapse.
So we're at this warm-up spot, that's Windsor Station.
I'm not doing this anymore. Bye.
There's this ascent here.
Oh, the arm jump.
There's the descent. There's the jump. There's the arm jump.
And there's Suleiman.
And there's Suleiman.
I think I did too many muscle ups last night, so now...
The arm jump is...
about a week ago, and I wanted to train here, but I had to leave, and I was sad, and now I'm coming back, and it looks sick.
So there's like some rocks over here, a little park set up here, there's a Suleiman right there, there's a big nice juicy gap here, some nice grass, got some levels, do some lines down those levels. This spot's got everything, dude. How good is this spot? Alright, he's gonna do this standing pretty straight up.
First try.
Maybe not.
ballpark spot.
Ballpark!
It's got balls.
Balls! No!
We didn't go down with your bag.
No, I want to go down. I don't want to just carry my bag on the way down.
My top. Oh shit, it's your top.
This is genius.
Oh shit, I got down there.
How'd it go?
Yeah, good.
Straight up descent. You're right. How was that, Ethan?
It's actually fine.
Yeah?
It's good.
Nah, I'll stay up again.
Go for it.
Just this part, it's kind of sketch.
Yeah, and then like, grab my gun. Yeah.
Can you pass me the camera?
Oh, I was just going to wait till you get there.
Oh, but how are you going to get down with the camera?
I'm not.
Hey.
Okay, this is kind of scary. Yeah. It landed in the bin.
And that's how parkour athletes leave a parking garage.
Ethan's just climbing shit because he's a
monkey. Bye, Ethan. His foot's stuck.
Look at him go, monkey man.
See you, dude.
Too many things I'd rather do different. Woke up in a cold sweat, my emotions creeping. 3 o'clock on the weekend, might as well sleep in. Stay down for the count when. She hit me with the what ifs and the what wins and the what thins. Wonder where my life went, living in the moment. I've been thinking all my time spent. Are the bills paid? Does it make a break? Will I find a way? Have my feelings changed? Will I be okay? I don't know. But what I do know is, life don't make sense if you can't pay rent. So I place my bet.
What got you shook on this Saturday? I take my L and I hold my place. I split my L and I go away. You left a spell on my Saturday. What got you shook on this Saturday?
I got cracks in my phone screen. The past fuck with my psyche. Smoke weed and get high, please. Went to school in the woodlands, and that made niggas wanna fight me. So I don't take threats lightly. Tell them niggas come and fight.
So what is this place?
Basically, this place is a gym for Spartan fitness parkour training. We have a program called Risky Kids where, you know, teach them parkour and stuff and life lessons with that. But basically, Friday training, open training in the gym. This is.
Me. Gotta say it in my eye view. New house off iTunes. New money, my perfume. Big smile in a good mood. I've been running out of issues. I ain't tripping when the rent due. I ain't running with a pistol. I ain't locked in the system. Taking care of my kinfolk.
Taking the book out the page of the grace. I'm a lay human and I made mistakes. Chasing my flaws that I can't liberate. Talking the time as the pendulum sways. I get to face what I did and create just cause I can relate. I don't debate. I educate. Illuminate what we can't duplicate. No more moving the place. Second chance. Feeling overrated, unappreciated, so I bounce up. Miss the time when we can share space, made it a lot straight the day we cross up. Nothing better than some time with you, because it's time I never wanna toss up. Lose myself inside of you, you fight yourself and me, I don't wanna be cautious.
What got you shook on it?
You good? Yeah, I'm fine. I need chalk.
Saturday, I take my L and I hold my place. I split my L and
good training session at Isaac's gym, and now there's people here who are actually paying here to train, paying to train
so
here.
So we're going to stop training and...
We're going to take up powerlifting.
Yeah.
I'm going to try pull 160 on the trap bar.
Goodness Lamy gracious. Has good squat form.
We've never really gone that low with 60.
Get some cards.
See, you're really so
you're
really
good. They're just not strong.
I can't really jump squat 90.
That was ambitious. I'm gonna rush it. I'm happy with that. You're leaving, aren't you?
Yeah.
You go.
I'm leaving.
See you, Vincent. Have fun. Good training. Oh, it's filming. Fuck yeah. See you, dude. So, we were just training at Isaac's parkour gym. It's not Isaac's parkour gym, but... Good training. Got two good lines.